you go. So you know the basics of the harp. So now, do you think we can play some Twinkle Twinkle? So now, Twinkle Twinkle is going to be two C's, and then we're going to jump up to a G, which is one note above the F. So, yeah, and two G's, two A's, one G, two F's.